What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to another adventure. Of course, it's me and Alanah, and we are out here at the dirt roads that we were at last time, where we were at that bridge and those people chased us or whatever. But we're out here and we're actually headed to that bridge through the woods. And got a bit of a drive to get there through a bunch of wooded crap too, so I'm kind of hoping that no trees are down and no gates are closed, so we don't drive all the way out here and have to turn around. Can't get all the way through. But kind of got a little tired of sitting at home all the time, bored at night, so decided tonight would be a good night to get out, ride around. So hopefully we see something interesting. Until then, see. So I think we made it back to the old bridge. I'm trying to remember if this is it or I gotta go further. I feel like this is it. God, that light bar is bright on the camera. Look, babe. That thing looks like daylight. Yep, here we are. Is that jacket gone? It is.
With all the storms, it probably was fucking pretty blown
switch. Yeah. You know what I think we should do, babe? I think we should go check out the that way that those guys were driving that night and turned around.
Yeah.
I think that'd be interesting. If y'all haven't seen that video, I'll probably, well, I will put the link down below in the description where you can go check it out. You know exactly what I'm talking about. There was a guy in a white 90s to early 2000s Dodge Ram 1500 single cab long wheel base that had went down that road we were filming and then turned around and followed us out of here when we got in the van and left. So I think we're going to go check that road out. We've already seen enough of the bridge here, so go down there and check that out and see what that's about. So I
to go this way.
See, there's the bridge.
Definitely a one lane. There ain't no way you can fit two vehicles on here. There ain't no water under this one. Oh yeah, there is. It's kind of a cool bridge. Turning around and chasing us out almost make me think that there's something special back here or something. Up here.
What's the sign say?
It says leaving experimental forest.
Hitchity.
Experimental forest, that's weird.
Oh shit.
It's a creepy old looking sign. It's like some 70s shit.
Experimental forest.
It really looks like some 70s shit. Entering Piedmont Wildlife Refuge. Were you taking a picture of that?
Yep. Now let me take one with my phone too, because I'm not sure that got that great of a...
I'm good on gas. Temperature's looking good too.
There we go.
Thank you. feel like we're climbing a mountain or something.
Right.
Never been this way, so. Can you turn that camera off and do the filming?
Yeah.
It'd be a lot easier on me than trying to film and drive at the same time. This off, guys, until we find something interesting. Hopefully we do, and see if we find something interesting. All right, guys, so we did find something interesting, and y'all gonna see in just a minute, but I'm gonna give y'all a little sneak peek on how dark it is outside, and we're in the middle of nowhere. Dark. So we're gonna jump out and check it out. Just push your door too. Don't slam it shut. So much for the van being clean. I just washed it like 2 days ago. It's absolutely disgusting. Hey, will you take this for a minute?
I gotta go take a leak, guys. Be back in a second.
Take that one.
1512.
That's not probably not when the building was established. It's probably when the church itself was established. Second and fourth Sunday. They only do two Sundays a month. That's weird. Alright guys, so this is what we found. It's an old church. And this is off a dirt road. I mean, there's nothing either way.
Look at the sign.
In the cemetery. Yeah, I see us, you know. That's fine. Leave that open till we leave. What the heck is that? Yeah, I know. I had to come back here and see what that was glowing.
Oh, that's dope as fuck. I just need, can you keep your light over there so I can get a picture? Tape. Oh, yeah. How do I get the flash on again?
Well, apparently this little girl's only 10 years old. Should already be on.
We'll find out. Take a straight walk to the non-drake.
What the heck is this? Oh, this is a headstone.
Dad, you said she was only 10 years old?
Mm-hmm. 1934, infant. 1887.
That's when they died?
1876, and I was born. This is a newer side. 1927. 1932. You might have. Camera wouldn't focus for a minute. I love these old wrought iron fences. Hold on a minute. Hold on. Oh, look at these old headstones. There's a sunken hole. Bird bath in a cemetery. Mm-hmm. Never seen that before. Oh, this one's cool.
Another one of those tree looking ones.
Mm-hmm. Woodsman of the world. Go this way. Careful. Go first. Always leave it the way you found it or in better shape. So, close and secure the gate. That's it. Alright guys, we might check out one more place, but we're going to take a quick break and we'll see y'all in a few minutes. Well guys, we ended up not checking out anything else, so we came straight home. We have a curfew around here and we were way past it and didn't want to be out too late, so we came on back to the house. But stay tuned for more videos
hopefully we'll be able to get out soon and get back to filming some good stuff for you guys. And remember to like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. If you haven't done so yet, be sure to hit that notification bell so every time I put out a new video, y'all will be notified. And be sure to go check out the Patreon, check out the Facebook page, give it a like, check out Alanah's Facebook page, give it a like. All these links are down in the description below. And yeah guys, that's about it. So see you guys on the next adventure.